He must manage his own family well, and see that his children obey him with proper respect. If anyone does not know how to manage his own family, how can he take care of God's church? May God bless his word.